watch.
Freedom is the power to choose your path and make your own decisions.
It allows you to live your life according to your values and principles.
Last year, on the Independence Day, we asked Shamrock students what freedom means to you. But this year, we're going to ask them, if you got freedom to do anything in the world, what would it be?
If you get a chance to select your own name, what would it be?
Ronaldo.
It would be Messi as he's my sports idol.
I don't think so. I particularly would like to change my name, but this particular name, Kiara, I really like it.
Surya, Akshay.
I like my name to be Bhagat Singh because he was a great fighter for our country.
I am happy with my own name. I would say Kartik only.
If you were given a chance to choose a school trip destination, where would you go?
Somewhere to the beaches.
Like
Goa?
Why?
Because I love beaches and the peace is there.
If I would get this opportunity, so I will go to Manali.
Why?
Because it's real cold there. I love to play in cold and snow.
If you had the freedom to invent a new gadget, what would it be and what will you do with it?
If I had the freedom to invent a gadget, I'd invent one purely for the purpose of cooking anything and everything in under 10 minutes. I feel that this would make cooking a lot easier and save time on hectic days.
I would most likely invent a time machine because I like to go to the future and the past. It would be really interesting.
It would be a magical wand and I can do anything with it I want. And I can grant wishes of, you know, any person.
If you had the freedom to help one animal, which one would you help and how?
I would like to help penguins because of global warming. They are decreasing in population, that's why.
I would help street dogs. I will give them shelter to live. That will help them very much.
I would help street dogs because they are very cute and I would give food to them every day.
I would like to help cat because I think they are cute.
Dogs because they are very loyal and kind.
I would like to help the rhinoceros because they are in danger and they can get extinct. So I will like to help them a lot.
If you get a freedom to decide which subjects are taught and which subjects are not, which subject you would choose and which subject you would remove?
Basically, the subject I would add is taxes because that's what helps in life and managing relationships in life because that's what helps. Instead of using languages which are not much used, I would like to remove that.
If you had the freedom to create a new holiday, what would it be and how will people celebrate it?
It would be a gaming holiday. Like, we can just play games all day and we will have fun in school also. It should be compulsory because not every time they will study. Means pak jaate log.
I would like to create a festival mixed up of all these festivals, the interesting festivals like Janmashtami, Lohri, Holi, Diwali, and all these interesting festivals. And I would love to celebrate it in a very interesting way, in a very fun way. And there are no restrictions for this festival.
I would most probably go for having a day in which all the kids of school are just playing sports, whatever they like, playing with their friends, having fun and all. It should be a day in which every child has their own freedom to play, their freedom to enjoy, and their freedom to do whatever they want.
The new holiday would be like, kind of, we could come to school and it would be a no bag day where they could teach us fun and interesting thing like building anything, like building robots, teaching us how to create manure, how to do planting, and we could have a lot of fun at that day. So it would just be a day where we would not study but learn other activities and have fun.
I would like to add a holiday that would be for children only, to celebrate all festivals all together with cakes, eating with a mouthful, celebrating with no reason and just having fun.
If you got the freedom to travel anywhere in the world, where would it be and why?
I would definitely choose Japan because it has one of the best cultures, I think.
Switzerland. Mountains aur mujhe wahan ka area bahut pasand hai, to mujhe wahi jana pasand hai. Main chahta hu ki jab mujhe freedom mile aur main kahin ghumna chahu to main wahi pe jana chahunga.
I want to go to Russia because it's the biggest country.
I would like to travel the stadium of Spain, which is called Bernabeu. It is a historical Spain stadium for a club called Real Madrid, and Real Madrid is one of my favorite club.
If you had the freedom of meeting any famous person, who would it be and what would you ask them?
He is a YouTuber, Acharya Prasad. First of all, I would like to put the question regarding to climate change. It's a very major issue we are facing nowadays. So how we can solve this problem?
I would surely like to meet Ragad Insan because I love his content. He's my favorite YouTuber of all time.
If you had a freedom to choose any superpower, what would it be and why?
इनविजिबिलिटी, क्योंकि मैं लोगों को देखना चाहती हूँ वो क्या करते हैं।
अगर आपको कोई सुपर पावर मिलती है तो आप उससे लोगों की मदद कैसे करोगे?
अच्छी सी सुपर पावर होनी चाहिए ताकि मैं लोगों को इतनी अच्छी तरह से हेल्प करूँ कि मेरा पूरे वर्ल्ड में एक अच्छा सा नाम हो कि इसने सबकी हेल्प की थी।
वो कौन सी सुपर पावर हो सकती है?
इनविजिबिलिटी नहीं, इनविजिबिलिटी नहीं, ऐसा हो सकता है कि मैं माइंड रीडिंग ले सकती हूँ ताकि मैं लोगों की ये सोच सकती हूँ कि वो क्या सोचते हैं, वो क्या बुरा सोचते हैं, और मैं उनको उस चीज के लिए डेवलप करने के लिए हेल्प कर सकती हूँ।
इफ यू हैड द चांस टू गो टू द अंबानीज वेडिंग, व्हाट यू वुड यू हैव डन देयर?
आई वुड डेफिनेटली आस्क हिम मोटिवेशनल टिप्स सो दैट आई कैन आल्सो गेट सम स्टेबल जॉब like him.
I will sing there.
If you had the power to make a new law, which one would it be and why?
अरे मेरे को क्या पता?
हमको नहीं पता.
स्कूल में सैटरडे पे छुट्टी फ्री.
अगर आपको एक दिन भारत का प्रधानमंत्री बना दिया जाता तो आप देश के लिए क्या करते और क्यों?
मैं देश की सारी गंदगी हटाने की कोशिश करती और गरीबों के लिए ज्यादा से ज्यादा सुविधाएं प्राप्त करने की भी कोशिश करती।
धन्यवाद। If you were made the Prime Minister of India for one day, what problem you would solve and why?
I will solve the problems for the poor people, the students who are not able to go to the schools. I will help them to go to school and study.
If you were given the chance to meet Elon Musk, what will you do?
I will be very glad and happy. First of all, then I would tell everyone of my opinion and just paste pictures on Facebook and everything.
If you have the freedom to choose any career.
I'm living my dream life, but if I were given a chance to choose any other career than teaching, then it would have been being an artist.
I would choose to be a stock market trader because that's what freedom gives you. You choose whenever you want to work.